Hello NetPG students, you all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So the registrations of Maharashtra State for the NetPG is already over. Now your choice filling is going to start from the 15th April and it will end on April 20th. So you also do your choice filling in a proper way so that you will get your choice of your college. You should check what is the seat matrix for each colleges, what is the number of seat for each branches, what is your chance to get the seat. You should check all the seat matrix whether in private college as per your marks or in government colleges or the clinical branches or non-clinical branches. Okay. So in this video, I will tell what is the seat matrix for the branches for each colleges, etc. Especially, I will focus the fees structure, how to check the fees structure of these colleges. So if you are looking for the colleges which are government, they have the tuition fees approximately 94,000, admission fees is 1500 and other fees is 500, hostel fees is 4000. So this is the fees for these sessions. Okay. Now if you want to check fees for the private colleges or the aided minority colleges etc. So you have to visit one website www.ssamiti.org. From here you can check the fees structure. So how you have to check? You have to select the institute type where you want to check for the medical or IUs or etc. And you have to put here your subtype, like you want to check for the BSc, BHMS, PG Dental, BDS, PG or the etc. And now you can select here your district. So let's check for the, I already checked for the medical postgraduate medical courses for the Mumbai city. So if you are checking for the Mumbai city, we have two colleges. First one is the Somaiya. The fees is overall 8 lakhs per annum. And Bombay Hospital Institute of Medical Science, the fees is 4,60,000. Okay. Now check for the other city. You can check for the Pune. Let's check for the Pune. So Pune, we have MIMER, SMBT Navale, and Sancheti Institute of Orthopedia. Okay. So if you are talking about the fees of the MIMER Pune, it is approximately 8 lakhs, and for Navale, it is approximately 10.55 lakhs. Okay. And for the Sancheti, it is 9.92 lakhs. Okay. So these are the fees structure. Let's suppose you want to check for the Latur. So if you are checking for the Latur, we have only one college, that is MIMER Latur. The fees is 8 lakhs per annum. Okay. Now check for some other city. Check for the Nasik. Nasik, there is no colleges. And check for the Kolhapur. No colleges are getting. Check for the Sangli. If you are checking for the Sangli, we have Sanjeevan Medical College Miraj. The fees is 8 lakhs. And other is the Postgraduate Institute of Swasti Yog. The fees is 11.55 lakhs per annum. So according to this, you can check the fees structure of the East colleges. Then you also do the choice filling, like what is the fees structure and what is the fees for the East branches. And what is the seat matrix? If you are checking for the seat matrix for the government colleges, so you can check for the Bombay Hospital here, the MD Anesthesia, Anatomy, and then PDI, etc. For these branches, the seat is given SC, ST, VJ, NT1, NT2, NT3, OBC. These all the data are available on the Maharashtra official website info.maharset.org. So you can check from here also. Okay. And for other colleges which are private, so check for the government colleges, private, these are the government colleges, SETS GS, Medical College Mumbai. So MD Anesthesia, the total state quota seat is 70. For general it is 2, for other category it is seats are given here. Same you can check for the Anatomy, MD Biochemistry, Pathology, Pharmacology, Radio Diagnostic, 7 seats are there for the state quota people. And let's check for the other colleges. If you want to check for the Somaiya College, then MD Anesthesia, they have 0 seat, Anatomy 2 seats, and the MD Pediatrics 2 seats. Same you can check for the other branches, okay. Sancheti Institute is there, SMBT Navale, the MD Anesthesia, they have total 21 seat, and MD Biochemistry 2 seats are there, and MD Patho 7 seats are there, MD Radiodiagnostic 5 seats are there. So according to this, you can do your choice filling. First, you should go through the seat matrix. What is your category? Whether you belong from the general category, SC, ST, VJ, NT1, NT2, NT3, OBC. According to this, you should check what is the chances that you will get the seat. And for the fee structure, I already told you, you can check the fee structure from here. So thank you for watching. Hope this video will help you in your counseling.